as of today, we cannot account for 110, you know, students, because the total register of the students that came to school on that Monday was 906. As of today, 110 of them cannot be accounted for. And that is the situation. But far-reaching decisions were taken here today. One is that henceforth, the police and the Civil Defense Corps will ensure that their presence are strong in every school so that they will serve as deterrents to insurgents.